Hi, my name's Haley Zell, and for years the people in my life have been telling me that I should audition for American Idol. And so, when the opportunity presented itself a couple weeks ago, I decided to finally give in to what people have been telling me and try it out. There's no harm in, you know, taking advantage of the opportunities that are presented to you, so I thought, why not? And sort of did it on a whim. That being said, I just very recently got the email saying that I did not get into American Idol, which is perfectly fine. I wasn't banking my whole career on it or anything. It's more so just almost like a thing to do just for fun. But with that all being said, I thought I would present to you the footage from when I auditioned for American Idol and some of the footage from my rehearsal of it, just in case you want to audition for American Idol. Now, I did it virtually on a Zoom call. It was during the nationwide open call, that's what it was called. And so it was on Zoom, so I just recorded my view of it, not the whole computer, because I wasn't sure exactly what I was allowed to do, but I figured that since they were going to be recording me, I could record me as well, because they didn't explicitly say that I couldn't. With that all being said, I'm going to present to you the footage of both me rehearsing for it and sort of the follow-up footage, the actual audition, so I can kind of show you what that was like. And in between, I'll kind of cut in and let you know what the process was more like, just in case you are looking into auditioning for American Idol yourself or were wondering how it went for me. So yeah, let's get into it.
It's been a long time since I rock and roll. It's been a long time since I hit that trail. Ooh, let me get back, let me get back, let me get back. Baby, where I come from. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's been a long time, been a long time, been a long, lonely, 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 lonely time. Yes, it has. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching the fever pitches, bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your ship bare. See how I leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching the fever pitches, bringing me out the dark. The scars of your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it all. Rolling in the deep, you had my heart.
Okay, so the way that this worked was that I was on a Zoom call, as I said, and pretty much we were in a giant Zoom call. There were like, I think by the time that I decided I should start paying attention to what was going on, there were like 700 people in it? No, there's no way. Maybe it was 150. I know those are two wildly different numbers, but this was weeks ago and I didn't realize I was going to be making a video about it until today. So I don't remember. Let's just say there were over 100 people in it. But they got through it very quickly, surprisingly. And basically you sit in this Zoom call and you wait to get sent to a breakout room. And when you get sent to the breakout room, you have a producer for American Idol in front of you, and you sort of state your name and stuff, and they ask you some questions, as you'll be able to see in my video. He asked about, just about me and why I was doing it, doing the audition. So, it's some, you know, pretty standard questions that you could, generally expect from something like this. And then you do a song, and then they may or may not ask you for a second song. I was asked for a second song, so I went ahead and did it. And then after they take a couple notes. That's it. It's a very quick process once you're into the room. If you're a little impatient, all the waiting's up front, and then after that you're flying, and then you're done. So that's sort of the good thing, at least in my opinion. But then, yeah, you do the audition, you get off of the Zoom call, and you can proceed with your evening. After that, you wait 2 weeks is what they told me, and is what ended up being, give or take, I think there were, maybe it was 2 weeks and like 2 days. But you get, you know, X amount of time passes and you get told, you know, yes or no through email. In my case, as I mentioned earlier, I was told no. And the thing is, if they tell you no, they don't tell you why. They just kind of give that standard like, oh, there were many talented people this season, so you were not one of them. No, they pretty much just say no and, you know, thanks, you could try it again, blah, 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 blah. And that's it. You know, it doesn't cost any money. If you have no idea, like, anything about this stuff, all the information is on their website, luckily. They have, like, an FAQ section, although I found that some of the information was wrong, because it said in the FAQ that you could, it pretty much implied that you could only do songs a cappella, and then the email that they sent the day before my audition said it could be a cappella tracked or with a live, accompaniment. So I was like, okay, well, I already prepped for it to be a cappella, so I guess I'm going to have to do it a cappella now. And I did, and I don't think it made that big of a difference. I'm used to singing stuff a cappella because I sing to myself all the time. But yeah, it's, besides that bit of information, the FAQ seemed rather accurate. And yeah, I mean, that's pretty much the explanation of what happened. It wasn't very eventful, it wasn't chaotic, it was fine. So with that all being said, I will play the actual audition for you now, and I hope you enjoy. If you can tell between the difference, I'm going to point this out, I know, but you can tell the difference between some of the rehearsal bits and the audition bits. I had my nerves kind of creep up on me a little bit, and that impacted my performance a little bit, but the good thing is that these people know. Like, they're so obviously aware of people being nervous. I mean, everyone's nervous. Have you ever seen an episode of American Idol? I actually haven't, but I've seen like clips of it, like the best or worst, usually it's worst because those are funny, the worst American Idol auditions, and it's just like people crying because they're so nervous. So people are used to you being nervous. It's not a big deal. It really isn't. So I think they do factor that in when they are taking notes on your performance. But with that all being said, I'll go ahead and roll the clip of the audition, and yeah, let's get into it.
All right, you are Haley.
Yep.
Okay. How old are you? Where are you from?
I'm 20. I'm from South Florida, about Fort Lauderdale. Though I'm originally from North Carolina, so makes it a little interesting when you ask that question.
Okay, gotcha. Where are you right now?
Right now, I'm actually on my college campus, but I'm in South Florida right now.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
All right. Have you auditioned for us before?
No, I have not, actually.
Okay, so why did you decide to do this?
Well, as a person who's already working on their musical career and as a songwriter and all those things, I think it's really important for me to take advantage of all the opportunities that are present to me. And everyone always is asking me, like, oh, are you going to audition for American Idol? Like, when have you done it before? Da, 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 da. And so I was like, you know, maybe I should just go ahead and do it.
Okay, cool. All right, well, what are you going to sing?
Well, I was thinking of singing part of Rock and Roll by Led Zeppelin.
Oh, yeah, cool. Great, let's hear it.
All right, okay. It's been a long time since I'm rock and roll. It's been a long time since I hit that trail. Ooh, let me get back, let me get back, let me get back. Baby, where I come from. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's been a long time, been a long time. lonely, lonely, lonely time. Yes, it is.
Okay, cool.
Thanks.
Interesting. So what kind of music do you normally sing? Like, what do you do?
I usually do rock stuff, like 70s, 80s, but I'm really flexible. I do, like, for example, the other two songs I have prepared are, like, pop songs. And also being from North Carolina, I sing country a good amount. I tend to state my comfort place, if you will, is the 80s, but I really kind of dabble in all of it.
Yeah. Okay, cool. Give me another song. What else do you have?
Okay. I was thinking Rolling in the Deep by Adele.
Yeah, great. Let's hear it.
Yeah, okay. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching the fever pitches, bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your ship bare. See how I live with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching the fever pitches, bringing me out the dark. The scars of your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it all.
Okay, cool.
Thank you.
Writing some notes down here.
Take your time.
Okay, cool. Yeah, listen, yeah, you have a good voice.
Thank you.
Yeah, definitely. Okay.
So that was my audition for American Idol. It was a really fun thing, actually. I didn't think it was going to be that nerve-wracking to a certain extent, and I like to be unsettled to a degree. But it was really fun kind of preparing for it and going, okay, well, what am I going to wear? Da 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 da. But, yeah, I recommend it. I mean, if you are like me and are told, you know, once a month minimum that you should audition for American Idol or The Voice or something, I recommend that you do it. I mean, the chances that you're going to get it, like, are pretty low, but that means that you already kind of know what the answer is going to be. And if it's yes, it's an even bigger win, you know. It's something fun to do with your time, and if you have any interest in singing at all, I think it's something that's free that you can do, and I don't know, I find it interesting. I'm always sort of fascinated by the politics of singing game shows and such like that, but yeah, thank you for watching. I hope this was entertaining, and if you want to see more, I don't know if I'm going to do more like this exactly, but I do covers and I do vinyl hauls and I do some other miscellaneous mishmash. If you're interested in that, please subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to get to 100 subscribers by the end of the year. I'm halfway there. Thank you for everyone who has subscribed to me so far, for helping me on my way to this goal. I'm really hoping I can meet it. 100 subscribers ensures you a custom username and URL so that people can't, like, copy you, so that's kind of important to building a brand. But with all that aside, thank you for watching this, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time.